We have new information for you now related to 2020's first murder of Terre Haute. Police say the victim was 61-year-old Brian J. Owen. Officials say he had a stab wound in the back. Officers were called out to a house on South 9th Street on New Year's Day. This is video from that area. Officers believe Owen might have been homeless. Justin Gassaway is facing a preliminary murder charge in this case. He's due back in court this Wednesday at 9:30 in the morning.